Superjuice is a YouTube show made by Orion and Gobita's primary schools in North London.
In this episode, we are going to tell you about our six-week learning festival. Go first! You're sweet, sweet, love you, love you, love you, babe. Keep me coming, coming, hey. You're sweet, sweet, love you, love you, love you, babe. As long as you love me. You're sweet, sweet, love you, love you, love you, babe. Keep me coming, coming, hey. You're sweet, sweet, love you, love you, love you, babe. As long as you love me.
GoFest is a learning festival for the 1,500 Orion and Goldbeater's children.
Each June and July, we have adventures in learning that extend our knowledge and experiences of life.
For an incredible 10 years, much of the GoFest magic has been prepared on the Yellow Planet by a kind and positive character called Yellow Man.
However, in 2023, Yellow Man takes a step back from all the organising as he thinks he is too old.
Before doing this, he ensures that GoFest can start a whole new modern era by calling on four special people to help.
DMC and friends work alongside Yellow Man to make GoFest 2023 one of the most inspiring years of all.
GoFest! GoFest!
It's more than classroom learning.
It's about the children having the opportunity to experience the world through visitors.
Workshops.
Performances.
Oh,
yeah.
Trips.
Yeah.
You're not going to like it. You're going to love it.
We must mention Euphoria Week, taking care of your mind, body, and spirit.
I love the Pink Fringe, a festival within a festival. Such creativity in the Eyeshine Theatre!
Tell everyone about the community evenings, bringing Gold Star families together. Marvellosa!
Music is like the heartbeat of GoFest! Exploring EDM music was literally electric!
DMC is now going to tell us what GoFest can do for the adults too.
What an experience! Yay. It's brought us closer!
It has! And it's allowed us to develop and model super teamwork!
Yay!
Build stronger relationships within the community.
Yeah!
It's sparked our zest for life!
Yes!
We've seen the enjoyment and enthusiasm children can have for learning.
Yes!
Yeah.
Most importantly, we've passed all those things on to the children!
Yay!
Hi! As you can see, life here is all about creating endless experiences that enhance young lives and make life happier. GoFest is the children's favourite, but I love Rocktober and Movember. And my favourite time of all is our literacy festival, which is called Word Up, and it lasts most of the winter. Orion and Goldbeater's are schools that go beyond the norm with our learning method called Eyeshine Learning. To find out about us and our new Sunshine project, contact us soon. Superjuice, please join the One Kind Learning team, the Mini Juicers, and DMC and Friends for the next series of Superjuice, coming soon. There are 150 amazing and incredible previous One Kind programs here on our YouTube channel,